sitting here, and I was shaving my legs right here, and I felt something tickling like my butt, thinking it was Jack. And then finally, like, that's weird. So I went like this and flicked it off. The fattest cockroach. I am not kidding you. Watch it.
Oh jeez.
Dude, it doesn't look that bad, but that thing was a meaty little thing.
Well, here it goes.
We got our outfits packed, our alarm set, we're ready.
What are you doing?
We're still too tired.
Look who we found! Carthen! Bees! Oh my god, we missed you.
Missed you too.
Ready for this 14-hour flight?
Okay, so we just had our first night in Bangkok.
It was actually really nice.
We literally flew for like 30 hours last night. He slept on my lap and then I just sat straight up and watched him.
My hands are shaking.
We're gonna end the trip in Phuket, so we're really excited for that. But
it's
anyways,
be a fun week.
This has to stop because Jack's arm is literally
I'm weak.
You're just shaking.
I can't.
Anyways, we're having fun. We'll update ya when we get the chance. We're on the vlog. Woo! We did it! Jack, we're such a film!
How did they get to touch you and me in here?
Sitting Buddha. There's his toes. Get your picture.
Get it, girl! Get it!
What a babe.
Thailand.
We're living life right now. I'm thinking about joining the monks.
Yeah, he's honestly gonna buzz his head. We might as well do it here.
You're the smart one.
Tell the fans what they want to hear.
They have been flirting for like 10 minutes now. Look at them. Jack's blushing. Hit the whoa, Haley. Hit it. Yes. We're gonna hit it. Which flight number are we on?
6.
This is our cute little room. Hey.
Hey.
We freaking suck. Our first day in Chiang Mai, we're going to the temple. We just had orientation. What'd you learn, Jack? Hong Hook Myers?
I don't remember any of the words. I'll come back better.
Yeah. Anyways, everything is so organized here and they prepare you so well for like any sort of circumstance, so.
Lift Our Planet is
the best.
The best. They're good.
Hey Jack, look who we found, Carson, Whitney.
Know that we can't show affection in public here and I'm really struggling.
We're proving our marriage to the gods.
No public affection.
Hit that well, hit that well. Oh, one more time.
I want to hit something else first.
Oh, get it, get it.
Cute. We're at this cooking class. Look how fun. Look at our cute cook. Jack, why are you sweating so bad?
Kinda tricked me into the chilies. I can't stop sweating.
I'm sorry for what I did.
How's it going?
And add your okay.
Oh, yum. Chef Ken.
We just made this. I can't tell you what it is, but I made it.
So we've been painting and sanding this playground. Are you communicating with them through Google Translate? She did not just wipe your tear. You're so nice.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Bye, Zach!
Oh, that was really sad.
Okay, so we just wanted to update you guys.
Up to date you.
So yesterday we went to an orphanage and we spent the whole day there painting and playing with the kids, and it was like one of the best days of our lives, I think.
It's probably the coolest thing.
Yeah, it was just really sad. Yeah, we like connected super well with this little girl named Salsa, and she just like would not let go of us all day, and she just loved Jack, and it was just sad. Like, she had been there her whole entire life.
It was just cool to see how happy and positive these kids were.
I know, and so sad to leave. Like, we just watched like them say goodbye to us on the bus, and while we drove away, everyone was just like crying, and like, it was super sad, but.
It's fun though.
We're excited to go to Africa soon, so we can do that every single day. Anyways, that's our update. Everything's going super well with this organization, Lift Our Planet. Everything is super organized, and we haven't felt unsafe or like bored at all the whole entire trip. So it's been amazing, and we highly recommend Lift Our Planet.
And French, you like it? See, so
back horn. Show me the move.
Okay.
Teaching at this pretty school today. How are you playing?
They're all on their team, so I'm just going both ways.
Sawadika? Sawadika? Sawadika.
I know, right?
This one!
So, whoa! Cheese!
Hey,
we're going zip-lining right now. We just drove like all the way up into the forest.
This windy jungle.
This windy road.
for like an hour and I
passed. It was crazy. Almost. We almost jumped out the back window, but it was fun.
Seriously. But we're excited. Cool houses, yeah. But... we're excited now. It's starting. For the elephants?
Yes.
Okay. Babe?
Sick, look at this elephant.
Just a casual elephant.
Rough.
So beautiful. So we're so happy to be here because the elephants get to roam around wherever they want here.
Tell them why you're so happy.
I'm just happy we get to roam around.
They're gonna be so free.
Brooklyn's a little sick from the car ride. This is where we get the food to feed them. I guess when we say bonbon, they run towards you, so I'm really nervous to say bonbon. Jack actually looks really good in his elephant outfit. I have a thing for butterflies. Getting all the goods.
Can I eat one?
Oh. Oh, I'm kind of nervous. Where'd you fall?
Open your mouth,
He wants some more.
Okay.
Oh, just him.
Oh my gosh.
That scared me.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Their mouths are insane. Eating a bunch of elephants named Gaga and Rihanna.
Having a good time. Yep. Mia. Anyone wants a hair tutorial?
Nearby me.
Oh my gosh, a sun.
Yeah, we got two of them right
here. Oh, that actually looks
That's
super
so cute.
Cool.
That is.
So big.
I know. One's huge, Corey. Oh, best friend. Hey, what was that swirly?
Oh, like that. Look at that.
Oh. We're gonna go bathe them. Elephant spa. Let's see it, babe. Jack! One of the workers just put mud and poo all over Jack, so they're going in the river to bathe him. Oh my gosh. And now we're going to wash them in the waterfall.
That's it.
Yeah? To
get wet.
Waiting. You live this day to the fullest.
Oh yeah,
$999,000.
He knows my pain. Oh, he knows my pain. Oh, he gives me life. And I don't know if that is for me. It's darker than I thought. And all that's broken, glory, my soul just wants to go home. He's calling me home. And there was a light, oh, there was a fire. She came through in the night. She entered like an angel. Hold on, hold on. She's just memories. And there was a hope as we shouted hallelujah, and it all came crashing down like I never even knew you. Where'd you go? It's all happening again and again and again.
Left on this trip, and it's been amazing. Three, go. I just want a baby, but Jack wants to. Yeah, dude.
Are we fun boat ride?
Fun boat ride back.
It's starting to rain. Before we get back to the boat. Let's run.
Oh, I held my breath and turned away from you last night. Logic on my left, temptation on my right. You don't know how hard it was for me to rise above.
Hey, Phil.
Hi, buddy.
There
Phil.
Will be a time when my heart
like
ready
your baby.
For your love.
Look here. Don't go.
Stay away.
A little bit sick. Jump in. That is the biggest one I've ever seen.
Two, three.
It's right there.
I live my life in fear, oh, I live my life in pain. Don't know where I'm going, I've forgotten why I came. And then you call me home, a bugle in the fall. There will be a time when my heart's ready for your love.
Just brought me this watermelon.
Oh my God, this is
stormy. What a babe.
You all look so good.
Thank you.
That's pop.
I held my breath and turned away from you last night.